Most people aren't honest with you. So I'm gonna open the vein because I want you to know the truth. Chapter 1, The Dragon. I attended many funerals as a child. Father would bring me to these celebrations of life and death. He could deal with me because I was too little to understand. But as I grew older, Father became colder and more distant. And that's when it started to become apparent. I was not taught how to defeat the dragon. I was taught how to become the dragon. Because Father was right. I could never be like you weak-minded fools. You, gawking at the screen right now, you are the monsters. And I am nothing like you, and I would never help you. You are the ones who reveal the true rotten nature of man. With your lies and your deceit, you transform your own children into bigger monsters than you are. What you do is vile, and it should be condemned. Like rotting crops, you should be scorched from the earth to make room for more fertile things.